Hey, what's up? Welcome back to the PassFab channel. When you unlock your iPhone, you find that it prompts unable to activate Face ID on this iPhone. Or it prompts that Face ID is not available when recording face information. These are all very troubling issues for people. Don't worry, this video will show you how to fix the iPhone Face ID not recognizing faces in 5 methods. Method 1. Restart your iPhone. Press and hold the iPhone power button and volume up button. Wait for 2 seconds. The slide to power off button will appear on the screen. Slide it to turn off your iPhone. After iPhone is fully turned off, press and hold the power button to start iPhone. Then set Face ID again. Check if Face ID is working. Method 2, check the iPhone camera module. Check the camera module of your iPhone for smudge coverage. Use a fiber cloth to wipe it. Ensure that the iPhone's camera module is unobstructed. Try using Face ID again. Method 3, update the iPhone to the latest iOS. Some iOS versions may have some bugs. Update iOS can fix these bugs. Tap Settings. Swipe down to select General and tap Software Update. Check if the iPhone needs the iOS update. Tap Download and Install. Wait for the firmware download to complete and install the new version of iOS. Tap Install now. After the iOS update is complete, check if Face ID is working. If your iPhone does not prompt for an update, then you can try resetting your iPhone. Method 4, reset your iPhone. Connect your iPhone to your computer. Launch PassFab iPhone Unlocker. Click Start. Check the disclaimer and click Next. iPhone Unlocker will provide the latest firmware adapted to your iPhone. Click Download. Wait for the firmware download to complete. Click Start Remove to reset your iPhone. Wait for the iPhone reset to complete. After the iPhone reboot, set it. On the Face ID page, tap Continue to set up Face ID. If the Face ID is still unavailable after trying all the above methods. Method 5, send the iPhone to the Genius Bar for repair. Tap Settings. Select General and tap the About option. You will see the limited warranty and tap it. Tap Get to install Apple support. Tap Open. With the support app, choose the part that needs to be repaired and send the iPhone to the Genius Bar near you. Well, that's all there is to know about how to fix the iPhone Face ID not recognizing the face. Click on the link in the description for more information. If you have any questions during the process, please leave them in the comment section below. We will respond positively to your message and help you solve the problem. If you found this video helpful, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.